Today, I want to share with you some of my stats here on YouTube. So come on, let's go behind the scenes and check out my YouTube analytics. From the YouTube Creator Studio, you get a quick overview of your channel, how many overall views you have, subscribers, and you can get 30-day stats. But we're going to go into the actual analytics, and that's over here on the left. And the first screen that comes up on the analytics is just the overview, and it kind of gives you a little of what we saw already in the Creator Studio, but it gives you a little bit more details about earnings. So let's just start off with the views that I had over the past 28 days. And you know, before it said 30 days, but when you actually get into the analytics, it goes into 28 days, but you can easily change that if you want. But right now, let's just stick to the last 28 days since that's the default. And my views have actually gone up. So I had 11,416 views. The minutes watched have gone up, which is fantastic. And my earnings, I don't know if my earnings are more than the previous 28 days. But anyway, $42.41, I think is pretty good considering that I'm happy to earn at least a dollar a day. So this was just a little bit more than a dollar a day. So then you get to see things that have gone up and down, like my likes went down a little, dislikes went up, comments down, shares down, favorites added. As a matter of fact, that's probably something that I need to focus on. So while you got a minute, why don't you go ahead and favorite this video? Subscribers are up, so that's a big yay. All right, and you also can scroll down and see my top 10 videos. Now, this is important because in my case, my top video is far and away bringing in more traffic to my channel than any of the others. And that is the one about the outer box and how to open the outer box case. And I have a Samsung Galaxy S4 at this moment. And I did a quick video because I was breaking my fingernails opening the case, and I wanted to show other people how they can get into that case without breaking a fingernail. Never in my wildest dreams did I think that that video would take off the way that it did. So that just goes to show, you never know what video will resonate with people or that YouTube will bring up into the search. So that one is one that's done really well. And I also like the fact that some of the videos that I produced recently, like the Instagram video, how to install Chromecast, my post planner tutorial, which was actually the very last video I did, you know, and the Canva tutorial playlist. These are some of my more recent videos, so it's wonderful to see that they are in the top 10. Now, as you scroll down, you can also see your demographics for your channel, meaning what is your typical visitor, what country are they from? For me, it's the English-speaking countries first, US, Canada, and UK, then India and Australia. And I do have a lot of friends in India, so I'm not surprised at that. Now, I am always surprised to see that the majority of the watchers of my videos are male. But that probably has to do with that outer box video. I think it's tilting the scales. So one other statistic that I think is very important for us to always look at, and that's going to be to dive a little deeper into the traffic sources. And yes, external websites for me is the biggest source of traffic. And it's actually from Google search and then followed by my blog. But, you know, there's a big difference. From 89% is coming from Google search. So Google search is good to me when it comes to this YouTube channel. One last thing I want to show you that I want everyone to pay attention to, and that is devices. Because I think we're always talking about mobile and how things are moving towards mobile, but I'm noticing that the shift on my channel is not as drastic as it may be on some others. Most people, more than half, are still watching on the computer, and they're also watching longer. You'll see average view duration 144 versus 1 minute for mobile phones. If you're looking at your own stats, make sure you always check this device thing just to see if there's any changes in the trends. If you go to basicblogtips.com/tips, you'll get a copy of my 5 top weapons from my YouTube arsenal. So you can start growing your YouTube channel and getting more views. And hopefully you'll even wind up getting more views than I am on your YouTube channel. So those are some of the stats I have here on YouTube. And if you like seeing this kind of stuff, let me know in the comments and we can make that a regular feature here on the channel. Thanks so much for joining me today. This is Ileane signing off. Talk to you guys soon. Peace.